paired with the South.
A 6.3 magnitude earthquake is being blamed for at least 20 deaths in Iran. The quake's epicenter is located in southeast Bushehr, near the country's only nuclear power plant. It's not believed the plant has been affected. The quake was felt across the Gulf in Bahrain, the United Arab Emirates, and Qatar.